the stalwart patrons say their names with reverent pride. A basic graphic game coming to you from Frothgar. Nope. The squirrely pixelatedness is unsurpassed. The low resolution texture is unmistakable. It was only a couple of bucks on Steam, so why not do it? Never played this on the N64. The way it looks basic now, it looked basic to me back then, so I didn't want to do it. Let's be inept in Turok. Locate the hub ruins. Use the keys to open the level portal. Excellent. Look at him, he turns in a dynamic fashion. Trapped in a pixelated, squirrely world. Jumping powers. None of the buttons do nothing. Is that all he can do is jump and swing his blade? Huh? There's a gun. You can't get that gun though. Huh? The mega crystals. I need them. For who knows what reason. He climbs up walls, he's all powerful. And you squirrely man, you! One dagger slice and you're out. The pixelated squirriness once again new. Stand on it. Revealing the temple. What's this? The level 2 key for Squirrely Man. It's 5 keys to fight at this level. It's basic stuff. The way it turns like this, it's already making me dizzy. How come in like old first person shooter games like this, the guy ran at a million miles an hour, he's like faster than you can possibly imagine. Huh? Where's the crosshair? There's no crosshair, for Christ's sake. I know there's no crosshair in real life. A demon! Demon again. How'd you change weapons, for God's sake? Bow and arrow. The dagger. A demon. Stab you. There's my crosshair. I'm gonna need that! Oh, Turok can't just handle this thing. Even his bow and arrow is useless against it. Okay, we need a gun. Feel the blade. This guy looks pissed at Turok. For God knows what reason. See you later, buddy. Picking up the sacred crystals. See, you don't want me to, huh? This guy's armed and potentially lethal. Hey! Take you down. Someone's throwing grenades at me. I contend to opponents, alright. Everything's coming at him. Fuck your mother. The blade. The sequence. Already got a level 2 key. He wants 2. He wants 4. Where'd that guy go? Stab you easily. And you. Yeah. Fuck me, man. Get up there. Got you, sucker. A time when games were more innocent. more deadly, more cunning, more zealous. Bullets. They're all basically kind of like Doom. Die, dinosaur! Demons. Stab you! Knife you! What's this thing? The Energon portal. Sending me to new dimensions. Take you down. The dimension portal again. Again now. The basic monotonous drumbeat music. Can he make that? Can he fuck? Keep on moving again now. Hidden energons. Floating, he's walking on water like Jesus. Turok of Nazareth. We're getting it. We're climbing powers. Huh? I'm gonna walk back to this bit again. Fuck this game already. He can't make that. He's not got the powers. He can't make that! A demon. A giant toad demon with punching powers that are unsurpassed. Easily pwned. Shoot you, dinosaur. Shanked. Easily shanked. What is it? A portal! Where's the meaning of the portal? Buddy. It's like a run faster button in this because my guy doesn't run. He's choking on shotgun salt there. A great range. Huh? It doesn't make jumps on my game, this fucking moron! You are an idiot! Where am I now? Which way do I go? Two branching paths. I don't get it. Whatever. Hey! I'll get to that one. No! Another portal. Why? Another portal again. Get hit by that. Can't see where they're at in the shit graphics. Huh. Going up, ever up with her. These secret portals, what do they mean? No, you numpty! Oh! Why is this fucking first-person shooter got platform action in it when you can't even see where you're jumping properly? I hate platform games anyway, let alone in first-person where you can't see where you're going. Here's Turok. See him roar. What happens when you run out of lives? Is the game fucking over? Is that back the way I came now? Back into the immense portal? Again now. Still got the same problem with the jump over here. Again now. What is this? He's not gonna make that. Once again, new. Just as fast as he goes, or am I missing like a run button or something? He won't make it, so what the fuck? Figured out what the problem was. The fucking shithead control thing was set to sort of slow response so it doesn't run. Fucking retarded game. So now he can make it. Bunch of angry men now. No wonder I couldn't fucking jump. Oh, you. He meant to be able to move really fast like this, and he was moving really slow. Of some retarded setting. Now we know. Now we know. Going again. We now know. Going again. We know. Once again. Fuck your mother. Can't carry that. No wonder I was moving slow and retarded like an idiot. Fucking your mother, fucking your mother, fucking your mother, want it again. Huh? Make way there, Turok. Certain demons again. Back here again. What does that mean? What does it mean for man's future? Want it again, want it again, Dinosaurs. Pulling them now, pulling them again, Go you. The shotgun. Explosive style. Climbing away, climbing away. Climbing again. Much better now I can move properly. What the hell was all that about? That's what I get from messing around with settings. I don't know what they mean. That looks like you can get down there and survive. And hidden secrets. And secrets again. Secrets again. And he swim. How does he do it? It. Hopping we go, hopping we go. Huh? These guys remind me of bad guys from like Tomb Raider. Same kind of a net graphics. The blade of truth, the blade of truth. What in the hell? What's the point of the bow and arrow? It's garbage. Screaming agony scum. There's a simplism to these early first persons that's maybe better than today games. Ready first person. Die, monkey! Monkey's climbing, climbing away. Torak again, Torak today. Teleporting enemy, running around aimlessly trying to pwn Torak. Take your head off, what's this? He can't believe he's found the key. Three keys to find, still. Levels keep going, yes they do. Keep on moving. What in the name of a giant demon? Whoops, I meant to use that. Shoot you with a shotgun and expose you. The cave. Cave of power. What's this thing? The blade. Oh, the blade doesn't pwn you. The knife does, sucker. What about the arrows of truth? Blow you asunder. Explosive shotgun barrel. Waste of that. Show you in the cave of power. Cave of power. Getting it right now. Jumping lizard. How many hits do you want to take, you little twat? What is the point of the magic crystals? Bloke on there. The knife will deal with you and contend with you. The sound effects has got loads of dinosaurs just in it. Spiritual invincibility. Now's the opportune chance to not find an enemy. The spirits give me key strengths. Slow-mo. Nothing can stop me with the spiritual powers. Spiritual power, the spiritual honor. Into the gunner. Stabbing you now, stabbing you again, stabbing you again. Ow! Don't do it! Huh? Him up there. Dinosaur. The dinosaur and these guys are in cahoots. The blade. No, there was a grenade there. Telepod. A toadoid. Or a beetle, whatever. You fucking animal, you! He's got his his own music when he swims, such as his potent powers. Damn you, bug. What again now? A demon. Damn you! The key. What is the point of finding these keys? What does it do for us? It's a maze of secrets. Never. Never! Slowly wearing away at my health for bug rides. This guy's only armed with a spear. Bring it. Bring it. Keith. You're going. I see you. How did that get me? Where are you going? Never. What in the name of missing with this fucking knife? Stab. Wanna get new? Oh, guys, in your rear. More bug guys. Gonna kill me. Pursuing. What in the name of millions of them? Strength. The waters of free springs. More tedious platform action. Surely all keys discovered. A demon! Fuck your mother, demon. Sacred Temple of Omens. It's all too quiet at the Sacred Temple. Huh? What's the problem? Apart from your hair.
The town. Capiche?
Capiche? What are we on Earth?
Right this way, please.
Why not? Massage me, Prince Dweeb of Eternia. Hey, I wanted to be massaged by a woman, damn it. Well, get off. I wanted a woman. You're not good enough. See you later.